And hey everyone, welcome to Way Too Late TV. I am your host, Sam. And tonight we're going to be playing more Final Fantasy VII Remake. Tonight we are going to be getting Aerith all made over. And then maybe a little bit of Cloud's makeover. Depending on how time works out. So let's head over to the big board and let's see what we can do here, huh? Real quick, let me just there we go. Just needed to get the big board on my big screen to the right screen, I guess. So just loaded up the right one. Battle intel, just need to assess two more enemy types to get the item master materia. Refocus twice more for ATB assist. 40 enemy types, so I need 8 more for the ATB stagger. And then Shiva and Fat Chocobo. I could actually do Fat Chocobo right now if I wanted. Do I want? No, not right now. What I want to do is upgrade a weapon for Aerith. Guard stick. I know for a fact that she has already learned Magic Ward, or Arcane Ward, sorry. So it's just a matter of, let's see, magic defense or regular defense. Don't really care too much about those. So let's go with attack damage plus 5% boost. So that's all good. And then the Silver Staff, which is the weapon she'll be using from now on for the next little bit. Okay, these are 10 SP nodes. I'm going to hold on to those for right now. So, time to materia and equipment, Aerith. Guard stick becomes silver staff. Reslot materia from previous weapon, yes. So, that gives her the assess materia, lightning materia, wind materia. First strike, magnify along with healing. Okay. All good. Crescent Moon Charm. Do I have anything better for her? Probably not. Actually, Protective Boots actually might be better. Yeah, let's go with the Protective Boots for right now. And then Materia and Equipment Cloud. The Corneo Armlet, don't really... Well, let's see what we can do here. No, nothing really fantastic standing out. So, and he's got the Superstar Belt, which is a DLC item. Let's see. And then he's using Hard Edge, which is the massive attack power weapon. And he has lightning, healing, first strike, elemental, along with fire. So he's taking half damage from fire damage. I'm I'm gonna swap out fire right now. Yeah, I'm gonna swap out lightning. Whoops, I did not want to do that. Okay, so he's gonna put fire right up there. And he's going to put ice right there. So he takes half damage from ice attacks. And that is going to protect him when he goes up against Shiva. Which he will in a bit. Saving his caring. Alrighty. So, first things first, we're going to actually do a little bit of challenges here in the Colosseum. No soldiers are showing up tonight. I know. Awesome. Have to excuse me, my back is starting to hurt a bit. Which, that's no bueno. Alright. There's a bench in here. Let us go sit down. Restore HP and MP fully. Anything worth buying in here? Nope. Alright.
Hey, been waiting for you. So, what are you in the mood to fight?
Let's find out, huh? Cloud versus wild animals, Aerith versus wild animals, and two-person team versus slum outlaws. For a clarity pendant. And that's legacy planets protection and legacy ascension. You know what those are? Those are new limit breaks. So let's go on normal for Cloud versus Wild Animals. Let's do this thing, huh?
Let's go.
Two down.
That it?
Cloud does his famous after-battle pose from the original after these battles.
You're done. Let's finish this.
Alrighty.
Nothing to it.
There's three down, I think.
So long.
That's four down. Here comes the last one. What do we got? Ah, this damn thing.
Calling ice.
Ah! You are not making this easy. Boo.
No escape. That's it. Burn. You're done. It's over.
There it is. Just had to use a little bit of fire. Just a little bit as a treat.
Nothing to it.
Alright, learn the level 2 limit break. You have obtained a legacy from which you have learned a level 2 limit break. Go to limit break in battle settings to select the limit breaks you want to use in battle. Level 2 limit breaks are more powerful but consume more of the limit gauge when activated. Select the limit breaks that best suit your own fighting tactics. Alright. And I'm actually going to go over and battle settings, cloud, limit break, ascension. Focus on a single enemy and deliver several powerful strikes. Significantly increases stagger. Yes, please. And then this is going to be abilities, Infinity's End. Saving is caring. So once we get this done, then we're going to grab Aerith's second limit break.
Choose an opponent to fight.
Aerith versus wild animals on normal. This'll be fun. Ah, jeez.
Get ready. You'll see. I'd keep my distance if I was.
There we go.
That's over.
Sorcerer Storm, baby. Super powerful. Super powerful.
Mind backing off a bit? Get him! This one's for you! Get ready! Gotta go for it now. Cut! Hey, you asked for it. One more shot. You'll see. Sorry, but I gotta. Get ready. Okay.
Alrighty.
That wasn't so bad.
Yeah, Aerith isn't the most powerful, but she gets the job done. She really does.
That's it! You'll see. Yoo-hoo! Okay. keep it up. Okay. You'll see. That'll do. This might be it. No need to panic.
Come on.
Back to good now. You'll see. Yeah. Yoo-hoo. Gotta dig deep for this one. Gotta get windy.
All right. Woo. Woo-ha. This thing.
Watch out for high winds. Gotta go for it now. Get ready. Okay. That'll do. Get ready.
All righty. That's how it's done.
See you around.
That aurora was just nuts. Aurora.
Come back anytime you want to fight.
All right, and battle settings. Aerith. Healing wind becomes planet's protection. Entreat the planet's favor to nullify physical damage dealt to all party members. Basically, everyone becomes completely immune to physical damage for quite some time, actually. And, it's pretty awesome. Real quick, saving is caring. And with that out of the way, we move on to the 2-star.
Okay, choose an opponent to fight.
Slum Outlaws. One round down, four to go.
Enough.
That was ridiculously easy. Wonder what that was all about.
Off a bit.
Ah. Keep hitting the wrong damn button.
I'd keep my distance if I were you. And catch! And we're safe.
We are safe. For now.
Let's do this.
Ah, shieldy.
That's it,
scratch.
That's it. This one's for you.
I live for this.
One more shot.
Sloppy.
Go on.
Let's
this one's
this.
For you.
Congrats, Aerith, on the level up. Ooh, material level up too, it looked like. Alright, here we go. Ah, damn it.
I'll show you what I can do.
Bring it on.
This one's for you. Stay back.
It's over.
Yep, it is over. Take a seat.
That wasn't so bad.
Not really, no. Clarity pendant, here we go.
Come back anytime you want to fight.
Alright, let's find out what the Clarity Pendant is. Completely fills the ATB gauge after using Refocus. Meh. Refocus, I really don't like. Basically, it gives you a fourth, or rather a third ATB bar. It's a limit break. Eh. And you have to waste a materia slot for it. So, I don't know. It's good to have, but not something that I search out.
Take on a soldier.
Darn right we're the champions.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research.
Talk about a match. Don't even care I lost big.
All right, I'm going
to
take on Fat Chocobo.
Ready your portable battle simulator.
Fingers crossed, Koopa. That's a Tonberry. Staggered, okay. Let's see here. She is going to assess real quick. Tactical data not available. Great.
No holding back.
One more shot!
Here we go.
Try using it. Get ready. Stop it.
Oof. Bombs away. Oh, that does not sound good.
Here we go.
Cactar.
Get ready, see it. That's that.
Jeez. All right, let's go with Fat Chocobo here.
Let's dance, asshole.
Oh, and he's staggered, okay.
Do your thing.
Hello, Pound. Pound of flesh, my good friend. Here we go, Hellfire. Victory.
Not my best work.
Not your best work, but we got it done, huh? So
truly
now
amazing work, Cloud.
We have the Fat Chocobo summon.
The universe has a sense of humor. Now that you have a fun new partner in Fat Chocobo, you can work together to squash Shinra like a bug.
Darn right. Okay.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Alright, so, and yeah, I'm at full health, so,
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research.
There we go, check out Pound of Flesh. He streams from 9 p.m. to 3 a.m. Monday through Friday on Pound the number 0 F Flesh, twitch.tv/poundofflesh. He is my good friend, and I am a mod on his stream and quite often a co-host. So, yeah. Let's see here. I am actually going to upgrade one of Aerith's weapons. Because she has 18 SP to work with. Ooh, and a new ring. Alright, let's see here. Magic attack power plus 10, plus 10. MP regen 50% boost, magic 20% boost with full MP, and Debuff duration 10% boost. So let's go with that 20% boost with full MP. Well, no. With full MP, no. I'm just gonna go with the 10%, or with the magic attack power plus 10. So that brings her up to 70 magic attack power. She's up to 100% proficiency on Sorcerer's Storm. Very good, very good. All right. And now we go for Shiva.
Help me gather vital information for my research.
We go after Shiva because Cloud has a ice damage materia combo in his armor.
Get ready. No escape.
Okay, he is sleeping, so she is going to take into her own hands, first off, assess.
I'll take care of him.
Find out what she, okay, she obviously weak to, fire. Hello, Kana! Hello, how are you? She absorbs ice. So, let's see here. Going to Arcane Ward on Aerith.
Get ready. One more shot. Tagging out.
Okay, Aerith is going to cure, just regular cure, Cloud.
Oof.
Now Aerith is going to, everyone regen. Okay, she's pressured.
Get ready.
You know, I really wish I had actually brought a friggin' fire on Aerith. But
can you take over for me?
You do what you can.
You. So it's my turn?
Waiting for Hades to download. Nice. I love that game. That is a really great game.
Tagging out.
Taking over. It's on you.
Here goes.
No escape.
Can you take over for me? Back to business.
Stagger.
Here it comes.
Go on.
Don't close your
keep eyes open.
Looking good. Fight through it. Ain't dead yet. No.
Okay. I'm awake now.
Whatever.
Oh, damn.
Be careful.
I'm wide awake now.
This is gonna suck.
Is wrong with me.
There we go. Just had the limit breaker.
The Shiva summoning materia is complete. And now it's yours. Use it as you see fit.
Give her a dragon to hug.
Is the perfect companion for a man like you, Cloud. She will prove most useful when the time comes to destroy Shinra.
Oh, yeah. I swear, though, that elemental materia that I had connected to my blizzard materia, that saved me on Diamond Dust. Absolutely saved me.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research.
Alright, so... item master materia. Increase item efficacy by 30% during battle. I will take one of those. And... yeah.
Your future battle intel submissions.
Let's see here. I suppose now would be a good time to go over to Madame M's and start Aerith on the gussying up project. So, saving is caring. Alright, so, now that we've saved, Cloud still hasn't leveled up. That's okay. Now we head over to Madame M's.
You like a piping hot bar? Pretty rowdy place,
isn't it? There it is with those lanterns right there.
You're here. Good. I have everything I need to get started. Just one thing before we do. You're the Cloud, right? Cloud the Merc. I'm told you did a wonderful job helping the people of Sector 5.
Thank you, I work out.
You have a very impressive work ethic. It's like they say, good things come to those who work. What goes around, comes around. And in ways that might surprise you. I'm gonna put Aerith in the most gorgeous dress you've ever seen. It'll be a real jaw-dropper. All right, now that that's out of the way, once you change, you won't be able to leave town. Are you sure you're ready?
Have Aerith get changed? Yes.
All right then, let's get started. Beauty takes a lot of work and preparation, far more than you'd know. In the meantime, let me think. You look like you haven't experienced the best of what this town has to offer. That really won't do.
Not interested.
Yep.
Then maybe you can show the town what you have to offer instead. Which is to say, why don't you try putting those finely honed mercenary skills of yours to good use here in Walmart? I have
okay.
A few little requests that you might be able to help out with. I gave that hand extra special treatment. Now get out there and show me what you can do with it.
Sounds good.
And that's enough of that. Aerith, come with me.
Oh boy, I can't wait to see the dress.
The dress is part of it, sure. But we'll also need to do something about that plain Jane makeup and hairdo. This is gonna take some work.
Ouch. Well, I'll see you later, Cloud.
Peek, and I'll poke out your eyes.
I believe her. Okay. Where are we headed here? All right. Price of thievery, burning thighs, great. And where else? Parting ways. Okay.
They call themselves
I think this is where they said to meet. Step right up. Isn't
it? Hey, I'm talking to you. I said they're good. Try one.
But what's
Let's start it off with burning thighs. Much as I hate this one.
Never seen you before.
Determination.
Cloud,
here to work out.
Waiting
for
put
you some
to show
muscle
up.
On that bony
Thanks
frame
for coming.
Of yours.
And welcome to our humble training hall.
Thank
Jules,
you.
Head trainer. If you've got some time to spare, how about a little bit of fun? Want to try taking on one of our guys?
You're not serious, are you? Look at him! He's a scrawny little thing. I could snap him like a twig.
Now, now. I wouldn't judge this one by his muscle mass. What do you say, Cloud? If you want to give it a go, just let me know.
Yep. Squats.
Determination. So, you up for a round?
Challenge Ronnie. Okay. Trainee, 3 mega potions. Amateur, an orb of lockup materia. Pro, a champion belt.
Ha! You're taking me on? You look like a dried up old terpsichore left out in the sun. Got no idea what you're getting into, little man.
All right, enough talk. We'll settle this the tried and true traditional way. A squat off. Now, let's all see what you've got.
Alrighty.
You ready to do this?
Let's go. Perform more squats than your opponent in the allotted time to win. In the event of a tie, you will lose. Follow the on-screen guide and press the corresponding buttons at the right moment to perform squats. As you proceed, the guide will gradually fade from view, and you will have to watch Cloud's movement to determine when to press the appropriate buttons. Let's see, with each successful squat, your pace will increase, along with the speed with which you will have to respond. However, acting too slowly or too quickly will cause you to stumble. When competing against more skilled opponents, Cloud will grow more fatigued, and the chance that he may get caught in a sticking point will increase. When this happens, you must press the corresponding button repeatedly until the cage is filled. Poorly timed button presses build more fatigue than perfect timed ones. Seems easy enough.
I knew you could do it!
You've got this, come on! That's how it's done.
Not bad at all.
Your form's looking good.
I knew you could do it!
You've got this, come on! That's how it's done.
Not bad at all.
You've got this, come on!
I knew you could do.
That's how it's done. Your form's looking good.
I knew you could do better than that.
That's how it's done. You've got this. Come on.
Not bad at all.
Your form's looking good.
I knew you could do it.
You've got this. Come on. That's how it's done. Your form's looking good. You've got this. Come on.
That was a little bit too easy.
That it?
Alright, 23 to 8, I win.
How the hell did I lose to this scrawny little kid who looks like he doesn't even consume his daily recommended amount of protein?
Ronnie, you know it's all about quality, not mass. You're too quick to judge people by their build. That and your overtrained ego are the main reasons you lost to our bold challenger here.
Thanks for helping me teach my boys a valuable lesson. And sorry for dragging you into it. Cloud? We're all one big family here at this gym, and now you're part of it. If you're ever up for training, our doors are always open to you. Let's work together to maintain healthy minds and bodies.
Fight through the pain. Almost done. Oh no, muscle cramp!
I want that luck up materia.
If you're ever in the mood for another workout, just talk to Jay or Ronnie.
You want to go, do ya? All right then, bring it on!
Yeah. Orb of luck up materia. Let's do this thing.
Are you ready for this? I knew you could do it!
Not bad at all.
I knew you could do it!
You've got this, come on! Your form looking
good. Now don't forget to
Whoops.
Breathe.
My bad.
That's how it's done.
Ah, jeez. This is bad.
Your form's looking good. Not bad.
You two are doing awesome. You've got this. Come on.
Ah, shit. I knew you could do it.
Your form's looking good.
You've got this. Come on.
Not bad at all.
That's it. Have faith in you guys.
Your form's looking good. Not bad at all.
I knew you could do it.
You've got this. Come on.
Not bad.
Come on. I know you've got more to give.
I knew you could do it.
Your form's looking good.
That's how it's done. You've got this.
You should try to get into it.
God damn it. All right. I gotta try that over.
Yeah, what I tell ya!
Come on, is that all you got? Let me see your fire! Those who sweat together get swole together!
Let's do this again.
You can back out if you're scared.
I'm not scared.
Your form's looking good. Not bad at all.
I know the best you can do.
Boo.
You've got this. Come on. That's how it's. Feel the burn.
Your form's looking good. Not bad at all.
That's how it's done.
Your form's looking good.
I knew you could do it.
You've got looking good. Let me see you sweat. That's how it's done.
I knew you could do it.
Not bad at all.
Your form's looking good. You two are doing awesome. That's how it's done.
Not bad at all.
I knew you could do it.
Your form's looking good.
I have faith in you guys. That's how it's done.
Not bad at all.
I knew you could do it.
You got this. Come on. Come on. I know you've got more to give. That's how it's done.
I knew you could do it.
Your form's looking good. Not bad at all.
You got this. Come on.
You should try to get into a rhythm.
Damn. I won. Okay. Oh, boy.
No!
Not bad.
Alright, so I got my luck up materia.
You really beat me! You gotta be in incredible shape!
It's unfair that you guys are having all the fun. What do you say? May I have this squat?
Nope. I got what I needed out of it. Alright.
Chocobo bean popcorn here. Shaped like everybody's favorite chocobo.
Alright, well, he's done. All I needed to do was just get the first level done.
The angel of the slum, Strack.
Oh, so you're the new merc looking for work in Wall Market.
I am.
You can help us sort this out. Some criminals have stolen a shipment of donations bound for the Leaf House. The fiends.
Those bastards.
It is none other than the notorious Angel of the Slums.
No, it's not.
People worship her as some kind of folk hero, but there's no denying she's the one that done did it.
I don't believe that.
Look at this calling card. The Garden Angle 3? Well, they must have meant to write Guardian Angel.
Oh, come on, Garden Angle? Listen to me. I guarantee this is not the work of the angel. I saw it with my own eyes. Three shady-looking types wandering around, scouting their mark, I bet.
Well, if you're so sure, then bring them here. Prove to me this wasn't the work of your beloved guardian angel.
You heard the man, Merc. I've got to find those thieves to clear the angel's name, and I need your help to do it. She would never, ever do anything to harm the less fortunate.
Find I believe
the three
that.
I saw and bring them here to me. They ran off toward the old expressway on the other side of Evergreen Park.
All right. Let's see. Do I have my steel materia? I do. All right, luck boost of 10%. Let's see. If I could do the pro level for you, I'm good at timing shit, but alas, I'm a little far away to borrow the controller. just a bit. Couple thousand miles. That's all right, though. All right, let's see. Fire healing for Strike, that's fine. I'm going to swap out Ifrit for Shiva. And then just hightail it over to where they were last seen. Now I may need to load and reload just a few times here because there's one mob that has something that I really want, and I only get one shot at it. And basically, if I don't steal it, then I have to reload. So, saving is caring. Ugh. Is it time? It's time. Okay, pain meds time. Thank God. I am a disabled streamer, and pain meds comes with the territory. I have fibromyalgia, I have arthritis, I have several other maladies. 1224, so it is indeed the 12th. 1224 a.m. And there we go. Just got to write it down in my med journal. Let's see here. Did I save? I did save. Alright. So, just going to head over this direction. And, Suckers.
And all it took was one fake card. Too easy.
Sucks to be you, Miss Angel, but we're stealing your...
Oh, your dentist appointment finally happened. Oh, how did that go?
Hey, guys, I got a question. What's a guardian angel?
Oh, come on, dumbass. Everyone knows that. It's someone who steals from gardens and shit.
Yeah, dumbass. You ought to try cracking a book sometime. Get you some learning.
Wow, I get it. You guys are real smart. But wait, why Angel?
Hey, it's you!
The hell are you doing coming after us?
Shit! Play dead! Play dead!
Shut up! It's too late for that! Bring it! We're ready for you this time! Wakey wakey! Time to shine!
Ah, that guy.
Check out this brick shithouse! We picked him up at the Coliseum!
He's annoying.
Nah, quadruple for what you've done to us.
What's a drupal? What are we doing?
Shut up! We're kicking Blondie's ass for being an ass!
jeez. Ah, dang you. Here we go. All right, failed to steal item.
All right.
Okay. Failed to steal item. Okay, now I'm mad.
Won't last long.
Champion belt, there it is. Come on. Go. Let's see, fine. Got antibiotics, of course, because waiting a month and a half with a broken tooth for an appointment meant I developed an abscess, and now I'm scheduled for an extraction. Dentist said 7 to 10 days from now. Lol. The soonest available These appointment was December 14th, so you're on a two-call list again.
Real stupid. We're the Garden Angels. Get it right.
Oh my God. Moron. Kogyakun, this is the only fighting style in the game. They did add a kind of classic mode, where it does the fighting for you, and you just choose things on a menu, but it's kind of like this still.
Well, you should be sorry. I'll consider us square.
It just kind of does all the moves and stuff for you, and then you just choose stuff on the menu, but...
watch it! Not so rough, you lummox!
Yeah, you lummox! You lummox!
So what about the donations? Do you need help taking them to the Leaf House?
Kind of you to offer. But I can manage on my own. I know these streets like the back of my hand.
It's actually a lot of fun.
It's the Angel of the Slums! She took the darn stuff! He's gonna be pissed!
Well, I'll be seeing you. Thanks to you, we can put this mess behind us. I'm grateful.
The Guardian Angel of the Slums. Radiant Defender of the Downtrodden? Huh.
Real calling card obtained.
That's enough of that. Should probably get back to Madame Mims.
The fighting in the game, honestly, I really do like it, and I mean, I do have fibromyalgia and arthritis, and, typically don't get a lot of good time out of Twitch type fighting. Not like Twitch streaming type fighting, but like Twitch move type fighting. But it's not bad at all.
We've got a hell of a lot of fans clamoring to see their favorite champ go another round or 10. And something tells me they're not going to rest until they see you kick ass again. Now get on down to the Coliseum ASAP.
All right, down to the Coliseum. Oh, hey! Togekun, thank you so much. Thank you for that follow. I am Sam. I am host of Way Too Late TV, and I typically do play a variety of games. Right now, playing through Final Fantasy VII Remake, and then usually Sunday nights I play XCOM 2. But I accidentally missed last night, so I'm playing Final Fantasy VII Remake tonight instead, and then later on during the week I will be playing XCOM 2 on strategy, like Monday or something. But yeah, I typically stream 3-4 nights a week, usually way too damn late for my own damn good. So thank you once again for the follow. Let's see. Heal up at the bench. Everyone's favorite bench. And let's see if there's any specials here at the vending machine. Nope. So yeah, let's just go in and find out what the fight is. I'm actually going to remove the steel materia and the luck up materia and replace those with let's move the fire back down there and the elemental so that I take half damage from fire attacks, because I have a feeling I remember what's coming up next. Always liked XCOM, but never been that good at it. Oh man, I have sunk probably about 2,000-3,000 hours into XCOM 2. It is my my guilty pleasure. I swear to you. Oh nice, I leveled up the healing materia to full. I now have Kiraga. Yes. And then I'm going to throw in probably ice materia. So ice, healing, first strike, elemental, and fire. That sounds good. Saving is caring. So yeah, right now I'm playing through XCOM 2 War of the Chosen, which is the technically expansion pack of XCOM 2. With a whole crap wad of mods that you can actually see the list of underneath the stream on one of the panels. And I'm playing through on Commander difficulty, which is the second to hardest. Not on Iron Man difficulty, just because there's so many bugs that I don't want to lose my save just because there's a bug. So I'm playing Gentleman's Iron Man, which means that I hold myself accountable and not save scum or anything like that, just because.
He's been sharpening his blades and dreaming of payback. Can our champ come out on top again?
Oh, this might suck.
Fighters, begin!
This is not the fight that I thought it was going to be.
All right.
Oh.
Pay attention. I won't give up. Ain't dead yet. All good.
Okay. All right, time to counter.
Let's try that again. No holding back. Gotcha.
Here we go. Here we go. All right, come on.
Here it comes.
Okay.
You're mine.
Now that I think about it, the fighting style is actually a lot like Final Fantasy XV.
Cloud wins! Cuddy's quest for sweet revenge has ended in bitter defeat.
It's kind of a mix between Crisis Core and Final Fantasy XV. So.
Very nicely done. Here's your cut. You earned it.
Thank
Wait,
you.
You're here?
Arcane Scepter.
Aerith?
Cool. Another weapon for our
Aerith. My people are working on her hair right now. I thought I'd take the opportunity to drop by and watch her match. I have to admit, I never get tired of seeing Sam's precious toys take a beating.
That right.
I can tell by your hands you've come a long way. They're the hands of a fighter who has found new purpose. A woman. Or two? I wonder.
Just doing what I've always done.
Anyway, Aerith should be finishing up soon. I'll go on ahead to check on her. Whenever you're ready, come back to the parlor.
Huh? Okay. Let's actually take a look at the new weapon that Aerith just picked up. Arcane Scepter. Fleeting Familiar is the thing that comes with it. So, ooh, two connected materia doublets. And a new materia slot there. And that's about it. So let's pick that materia slot up. Giving her 5 out of a possible 6. Let's see. Yeah, this is, you can actually upgrade the weapons, let's see. There's a lot of stuff that's different in the remake. And honestly, it's all a step up from the original. From everything from the new systems to the story. I just love this game. I love this game. It's probably one of my favorite games of the last 5 years. And I'm really looking forward to part 2 coming up in the next 2 or 3 years, whenever it comes out. But let's see here. 24 attack power, 36 magic attack. So all right, that's just elemental damage. Let's take a look at the 8 SP area. Max H or max MP, max magic attack power, buff duration 10% boost, rather, debuff duration 10% boost, and that appears to be it. So let's boost the buff duration boost the debuff duration. And let's go magic attack power plus 5%. And then let's pick up two on the 12 SP wheel. Probably going to take the attack damage 5% boost. Because that's always handy to have. Need to get your PlayStation fixed. Friend gave you their PS4 free because the HDMI output doesn't work. Then get your hands on this. Yeah. If you can pick up a copy of this, it's totally worth it. It will likely be coming out for PC in, probably quarter one of next year. I don't want to, you know, put money on that quite yet, but, it is a PlayStation exclusive until probably about April, but after that, it's probably going to come to Xbox One and PC. So just keep that in mind. If you can wait for it and have a good PC or a good Xbox One, you probably don't need a PS4 for it, but yeah, so keep an eye out for that. But it totally works on PS4. If you can get the PS4 fixed, there's still you know, a really good amount of awesome games out for PS4 as well, to keep you busy. Let's see, FF7 was my first game I played and was the best thing ever. I absolutely loved it. I do have to warn you, they did change the story just a smidge. But I really think that it's its own thing. And I think it really works out. I really do. There are some theories out there that, some theories on, what they changed and what it means. And I'm not going into them now because you haven't played it, but, I really like where they went with it, and I can't wait to see where, part two and potentially part three goes. God, I want to tell you, but I don't want to spoil anything. Because there's some noticeable differences, but okay, so there's there's the original timeline. Excuse me. What happens in the original game, right? And there are these things called whispers of fate, and they appear in this game. And apparently it seems like Aerith and Sephiroth in this game know what happens in the original game. And that's all I'm gonna say. The whispers are there to... Yes. The whispers are there to make sure that the original happens as the original is supposed to. And, there's, There's a fight near the very, very, very end of part one that basically says, well, we're going to find out what happens now. And I think it's handled extremely well. And there's a lot of stuff that's in this one that is basically more or less filler. But it works out. Because it's... This game is basically Midgar. This game is Midgar from start to end. When this game is over is when you're leaving Midgar. After, basically, God, I can't remember the very end of it. But after, assaulting, Shinra Tower. Like, after the chase, exactly. And when you're leaving Midgar. So... They packed 60 plus hours of game into that part. And it's totally worth it. Totally worth it. And I know I keep talking it up, but 60 hours epic in and of itself, yes. I really do think that this game is... just a freaking masterpiece. So, I am going to have to put in the description that there is a massive spoiler. So, I'm going to make a note of that right now. But, yeah. This game is totally worth... No, it's fine. It's fine. It's just, this game is totally worth, and, I was a big fan of, the original, Final Fantasy VII on PlayStation. I played it, up until the, final crater where you go in and fight Sephiroth, then my memory card got corrupted and I lost all my saves for all my PlayStation 1 games. And this was back in like 1998, 97, 98. And I just stopped playing video games for like a month and a half. Cause you don't recover from something like that easily. Yeah, that was not a fun time. Oh, fist bump of solidarity, my friend. Yeah, that, those memory cards were just, they were not secure. But, I think I lost, Street Fighter Alpha 3, I lost Metal Gear Solid, if I remember incorrectly. I lost, God, all sorts of stuff. Yeah, exactly. But, and I mean, now with PS4 and whatnot, you have, like, cloud saves and all sorts of stuff. I mean, cloud saves. It all works out. It all works out. So... Let's see, Fleeting Familiar. Summon a fairy that attacks your enemies periodically as well as after you use abilities and spells. Unleash a consecutive attack of an ability or spell to proficiency bonus to get extra proficiency on the Fleeting Familiar. Played it on PS first, then did the computer, which I hated the numpad crap. Yeah. So after cloud save someone, you can save cloud save and a cloud save. Yes! Yo, dog. And then, speaking of cloud saves, Cloud has 11 SP. So Cloud is going to throw together let's see here. Probably an attack power 4. Yeah. Alrighty. And real quick, because it is indeed Way Too Late TV from Los Angeles, California, I just have to say how friggin' awesome it is that I've been a Lakers fan since the damn day I was born, 40 damn years ago, and my Los Angeles Lakers have won the NBA championship in what has been the hardest season in all of sports, so-called by a lot of the announcers tonight against the Miami Heat, and I am just over the moon. So congrats to the Los Angeles Lakers, LeBron James, Anthony Davis, Rajon Rondo, and of course, Caruso. The Caruso. So I am just super happy about that, and it's been a good night. Well, you know, everyone has their own opinion on LeBron, and I'll take LeBron over pretty much anyone in the game right now, except maybe, you know, I gotta say Jimmy Butler, Jimmy Buckets really, really belongs in the conversation of top players in the league right now, because he willed the Miami Heat to the finals throughout the bubble. He willed them to that. God, he was amazing. He was amazing. And he belongs in the conversation for top players in the league right now. I gotta say, I am so impressed by Jimmy Butler. So impressed. Dwayne Wade, he was really good. He was really good. He, I don't really think he dropped off. I just think that, I mean, he won like 3 championships, didn't he? 2 with LeBron and 1 with, Shaquille. So, I mean, can't really fault him for that. All right, let's see here. Did I save? I saved. All right, where are we going here? We are going back to the parlor to pick up Aerith. But I think we're going to get intercepted along the way by Johnny. All right. Tonight's champ is a soldier. All right, let's talk to Chadley real quick.
To help me gather vital information for my research.
And let's pick up another wind materia, maybe? Just one.
look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
The Turks, yes. You run into Reno first thing when you meet Aerith in the church, and then you fight him there. Reno looks amazing. Reno is just as cocky as ever. And then you fight Rude a little later on, and Rude is just... Oh, Rude is the coolest dude.
Hey, I'm talking to you.
And then Sang, I think that's his name, Sang, comes in later on. But you don't meet Elena in this game yet.
No!
Rude as Shades, yeah.
Cloud, finally. Tifa, I don't.
Take a deep breath. What about Tifa?
I heard Corneo was gonna audition new girls soon. And Tifa's gonna be... I don't know what to do.
Well, I do.
I'll come too. Hey, Cloud, bro. I can call you bro, right?
Nope.
Just want to say, bro, that I'm totally relieved that you're looking out for Tifa.
Called themselves.
So, like, how'd you get so strong anyway, bro?
I said.
The way you fight, bro, is like poetry and violence. Bam, bam, whoosh, whoosh. You know? I really wish I could be just like you. My problem is that I tend to overthink and overanalyze everything. So, bro, well, this is it for me.
Call the summons crazy, look amazing.
I have a feeling that I'll just be getting in the way.
Go find Aerith at Madame Mim's. Tell her to wait for me there when she's done. Think you can handle that?
Yes, sir.
Except for Carbuncle. Carbuncle looks kind of weird. Let me see if they show Carbuncle here. Okay, there's Shiva. Carbuncle. There's Carbuncle. Yeah. Johnny is kind of a filler character, but he is one of the denizens of Sector 7 slums. He's a minor character. And then here's Cactar. And then here's the Chocobo Chick. And then here's Ifrit. Yeah. Yes, Carbuncle is a Pomeranian. Yep, Ifrit totally looks like a boss. And then here's Chocobo and Moogle. And then Fat Chocobo. Wark. So, those are just the summons that I have right now. There's also, Leviathan and, Bahamut and, I believe at least one more. Alright, here's Corneo's goons again.
You again?
Got a letter of approval right here.
Hmm? You know that's only good for women, right?
Yeah, it's for Aerith.
Who? Oh, that girl you were with. Sorry to hear that. Well, either way, you're stuck out here, pal. I can't let you in.
I wasn't asking for permission.
Huh? Wouldn't try it if I were you. Trust me, you don't want to screw with the Don. If you even think about causing any trouble, he'll make sure someone pays for it. And that someone might wind up being the girl you're trying so hard to break out. Or it could wind up being someone you've never even met before. Get it? You're in the Don's world now. Anyway, you've got some time yet. The audition won't start for a while. If you're sure you want to go through with this, then bring the girl and the letter. But if I were you, I wouldn't.
Alrighty. Leslie seems rather intent on saving me here. But Odin, I don't know. It hasn't been in here yet. And now the grand reveal.
Hey, get out of the way! Quit talking! Move it! Move it! Come on!
That's really...
Yeah. Corneo's got certain tastes. This dress is so gaudy and impossible to move in.
Yeah.
Cloud?
Excuse me.
Huh.
Hey, wait a minute. Did Johnny forget to give you my message?
The one asking me to stay put? No, I got it. I was worried about you.
I'm starting to think this place is more dangerous than we thought. Who knows what they'll ask you to do in this audition? No way in hell I'll let you go in there by yourself.
By myself? Oh, don't worry. I wasn't gonna. Come on, you'll see.
See what, exactly?
According to Madame M, you've caught the eye of a certain fabulous someone. And they'd like to meet in person.
Huh?
And so it begins.
Look at you all dolled up and fabulous. Where are you headed?
Well, what do we have here? You're quite the pretty little lady.
Can't have just one. The more you eat, the better they get. Fresh chocobo bean popcorn.
What? Say that again.
Don't be like that. You're still the most beautiful girl in the world.
Hey there, cutie. Where are you headed? Why don't you let me buy you a cup of coffee?
I definitely like what I see.
Oh, why?
Yeah, screw it. I'm getting the worst.
I'm gonna get an extra help.
I give her a B. That dress was completely overshadowed.
Look at her.
You're like the beautiful flower.
Come on, old man. Time to go.
Why are we here?
To see the Honeybee Inn's Andrea Rodea and convince him to give you his stamp of approval. You said you didn't want me going alone, right? Well, with Andrea's help, you can join me. It'll be fun.
Uh-huh.
And honestly, I think you'll look pretty cute in a dress.
What?
It's pretty rare for Andrea to take a personal interest in someone. At least, that's what Madame M said. Trust me, this is gonna work out great. Come on! Don't you want to save Tifa?
Wait.
No can do, Cloud. This is our plan, and you'll learn to love it. So, here's how I think we should approach him. Madame M said Andrea was a man who'd give anyone a fair chance to win him over. So I say we march right up to him, explain the situation, and see where that gets us. Sound good?
The audience is part of the performance.
Alrighty. Here we go.
Good evening. Welcome to the entertainment extravaganza that is the Honeybee Inn.
We're here to see Andrea Rodea.
You must be Mr. Cloud. He's waiting for you.
Mr. Cloud?
I've been instructed to send you through without delay, sir. Please, make your way to the stage in the back.
What stage?
The one in the back, sir. Straight through those doors and down the hall.
If you think I'm going directly to the stage, you are very mistaken.
I've dreamt of this moment. The honeybee inn. Oh.
Because there's so many doors to go through. And so many chests to open.
Watch the stinger, sweetie. What shape am I making?
This circle?
There's one. Just a dressing room here.
Hey there, dollface. We've been waiting for ya. Come on in, have a seat.
No, I'm not here for...
Huh? Oh, wait a minute. I think you might have wandered into the wrong room by mistake.
Ow, that feels amazing.
Giving him an aura massage, I guess. Drunk people, what are you gonna do? I know him.
I'm gonna get ya.
That's Palmer. He's a Shinra director.
But now I'm in debt.
And here's the man of the hour.
Chosen by Andrea himself.
Our honored guest. Oh, dear. Do we have the wrong person?
Okay.
You are Andrea's guest, aren't you? This is your first time, right? It's okay. Do you want to practice your dance moves first?
Why would I want to do that?
Andrea thought it might be a good idea.
Over here. Come on now.
Hey, hold on.
Press the buttons in time to the music using the rhythm line as a guide. The colors and buttons positions on the guide panel show you which buttons to press. Watch the button positions closely and get ready to press them when the panel and line are right on top of each other. Yes, it's a music rhythm game.
Delicious! Perfection! Work it, honey! Delicious! Perfection! Work it, honey! Delicious! Perfection! Work it, honey! Delicious!
All right. And I got a music CD from that.
You've got real rhythm, mister. Move over, girls. A new dancer's come to town.
Music CDs are things to collect. There's an achievement for collecting all of them, obviously.
My, my. Is that Cloud? Darling, I had no idea.
There's Chocobo Sam.
Now you just sit tight until Andrea takes the stage.
Look at his muscles.
Aw, he's blushing.
Oh. Unfortunately, I did have to turn the music volume down just because YouTube tends to have copyright strikes even for in-game music. So.
Welcome to the Honeybee Inn, Cloud. You seek my approval, do you? I understand.
But those who crave my favor must first prove that they know how to move.
This is the queerest thing ever, and I love it. Keeping in mind that yesterday was National Coming Out Day.
Woohoo!
I am biromantic and asexual, and this is fantastic. We have some other wonderful queer folks in the chat. I do know that. Oh, okay. I am also a disabled streamer, but not deaf. I have fibromyalgia and arthritis and spinal stenosis and several other things. Ah, damn, missed. This is so hard to do because you can't actually watch the you can't actually watch the dancing. You have to watch out for the thing. Damn. Yep, dance class was required in Soldier.
Honey, I'm in love. Yes. Yes, I will transform you into a vision of beauty. Now, without further ado, let us begin!
Let's see which dress he gets. Which dress and which look.
You were born for this.
Okay, Aerith, calm down. I don't think I've actually gotten that dress before. There's three possible options. I believe the dress does tell you how well you did.
Expression of the heart. A thing without shame, to which notions of gender don't apply. Don't ever be afraid, Cloud.
Fantastic.
That show today blew my mind!
Hey, look at me! I can dance too!
How much did you drink
just
tonight?
Just come over here.
I can't help it.
How about
it was
you a
amazing.
Drink? We can talk. Was it planned from the start?
Probably not. Did you see
oh,
their look of surprise?
Cloud. Now that was a show.
I'm gonna burn on stage.
Cloud?
It's the spice of life. Wouldn't you agree?
Yoo-hoo, Cloud. Hello? Aerith to Cloud, come in.
Please don't. Not a word.
One must behold such
not even one?
From afar.
No!
But you're so pretty.
Alright.
Hey,
now, we head up to Don Corneo's. But first...
Whoa. Still my heart. It's the girl of my dreams.
We talk to Chadley. Because his reaction is priceless.
Who is she? I need to learn
Forgive
everything
me, miss,
about her.
The way you're staring at me is rather... Oh, goodness! I'm experiencing an emotional response.
I never believed it.
Yeah.
She's way out of my league. She is the most beautiful girl in the world.
Chocobo bean popcorn here. Shaped like everybody's favorite chocobo.
Alrighty. This is where it happens.
No way.
Here you are. Letters from Andrea Rodea and Madame M. That ought to do the trick, right?
You serious?
Is there a problem?
I hope you know what you're in for.
Oh, we'll be fine.
If you say so. Come on.
Oh, awesome. This one is the best? Cool. Thank you.
The two of you here for the audition? Second floor, at the very end of the walk. And don't go poking your nose in where it doesn't belong.
That one's Madame M's girl, ain't it? Man, she's hot.
We've been waiting for you to show.
That Andrea's girl? I'd let her do things to me.
Room's at the end. Keep walking.
All right.
Huh? What's that weird, sweet smell?
Gas.
Why do I feel so dizzy?
Gas.
Gas.
Come on. Damn it.
Cloud.
So, how you pretty ladies doing? Feeling a little lightheaded? But we can't have that. What's the thing we escort you to the parlor so you can make yourself more comfortable? Let's get this show on the road.
Where are you taking us?
To the parlor.
Oopsie-daisy. Hey, head of the pair, asshole. The hell? You want to throw down? The Cornelius girl. So if you leave a mark on him, you ain't getting off with a woman. I know. Managed to wrangle some real lookers this time, though. Oh, shit.
Hey, can you hear me?
Tifa? There's Tifa.
Yes?
You okay?
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Wait a minute. Cloud? Is that you? Oh my god, that makeup! And that dress!
Nailed it, I know, thank you. Moving on. You good?
Yeah, bit woozy, but I'll manage. Hey, Tifa, how you doing?
Okay.
Oh, right. I'm Aerith, a friend of Cloud's. We were worried and thought we'd come help you out.
Thanks?
Cut the chatter. We gotta leave.
Huh?
Right now.
No, not until I've got what I came for.
What?
So, after we made it back to the slums, some guys came around asking all kinds of questions. So I did some digging.
And found out they were Corneo's men.
Right. They were interested in Avalanche. But I couldn't figure out why. So I thought I'd come and ask the man himself.
Seriously?
Thought if I could find a way in and get some one-on-one time, but then I realized I'd only be one of three candidates. And that if he didn't pick me, it would all be for nothing.
Then your worries are over, aren't they? Because the other two candidates are right here, right?
Right.
So yeah, if we're all in on it, then nothing can go wrong.
I guess not.
You? Me? Cloud? Makes no difference who gets chosen, does it?
I don't know, Aerith. It feels wrong getting you involved in all this.
Don't even bother trying to talk her out of it.
Yep. Aww, Cloud gets me. Took you long enough.
See, he gets me. Alright.
So
Tifa is joining
now?
The party. I'm going to materia her up. She has poison. She's going to get a healing materia. Just for funsies. Actually, I'm going to throw those into her, armor, just so that I can actually, let's see, lightning is good, God, I only have three blue materia. She can have some buff materia, I guess. Well, let's actually see what her weapon is. Sonic Strikers. Okay. 38, 31. Well suited for setting materia. Focus strike, stagger an enemy, moderately increases stagger. Okay. Fair share of fights. 43. Okay, the metal knuckles are the massive metal knuckles are the massive physical damage. Sonic strikers are just the balanced damage, and the leather gloves are the balanced well, not really balanced, but the higher physical damage. So Sonic Strikers, I guess, we're just going to enjoy having a whole bunch of materia slots. So I'll throw the, yeah, Tifa gonna be my, she's gonna have steel, she's going to have, she's gonna have a, auto cure, And she's going to have an item master. So, increases the effectiveness of items used in battle. Auto cure has up to 10 times per battle. She will cast cure on a severely injured ally. Steel materia allows you to steal. Lightning materia, poison materia, healing materia. Good enough. And then her summoning materia will be Ifrit, of course. And then the Shingra Bangle and the Mako Crystal. Okay. And then I'm going to save because saving is caring. Let's see. Always hated when that happened to him, but he definitely went out like a boss, though. Let's see. Actually going to upgrade Tifa's weapons real quick, just the Sonic Strikers, because I have 20 points and a new thing just opened up. So let's take a look here. New materia slot, concentration activation 50%, max MP, speed. Oh, let's get that speed. Yeah. And then attack power plus 10. Sure. Okay. And then Metal Knuckles. Real quick. I have a feeling there's going to be more attack power to get. Because these are the Metal Knuckles. But first, Materia slot. And then just this is the 12 ring. Okay, now back to the 8, and then just the attack power 8 here. Okay, so 82 attack power and 4 materia slots for the Metal Knuckles. Okay, that's good enough.
I think they'll call for us when it's time.
This room gives me the creeps.
Oh, everything about Don Corneo gives you the creeps.
So?
That's kind of his thing. That's a Don Corneo vending machine. Let's see what's on sale. Mega Potions, I'll buy 3 of them. Dawn of the Slums CD, I'll buy that. An Aether, I'll buy that. And a Phoenix Down, I'll buy that. Let's see, Caligonus Bracelet is 3,200. I have 3,288. Don't really need that much. You can set only one summon per person, yeah. You want to level up the weapons so that you can learn the skills that go with them. Like Tifa's weapon, the Sonic Strikers, have an ability Focus Strike that goes with them. Which you can see over in the right-hand side. So basically, you see proficiency 20%. As you use it with your ATB charges, you gain proficiency in it. And once you learn it 100%, you can use it without having the weapon equipped. You learn it for good. So, Dive Kick I know all the way, and Overpower, I don't know all the way, so I need to make sure to equip my Metal Knuckles. Yeah. Similar to FF9, yeah. And then Cloud has, Infinity's Edge, which I really need to use, like, twice more. And Triple Slash, I have not actually used the damn Nail Bat because it's probably his worst weapon. But, you know how it'd be. And then Aerith, I just equipped the silver, or not the silver staff, the fleeting familiar for the arcane scepter. Oof. The stats on that are way low compared to the silver staff. So that won't be being equipped for a while. I'll keep the silver staff for a bit now. I love Sorcerer's Storm. Okay, real quick, I'm just going to save because saving is caring, and I really, really just want to keep my progress here. But yeah, as you can see right here, I've got like 199 hours on one of my saves. Just because that's one of my completionist saves.
I'm sure you're still feeling a bit woozy, but tonight's audition's about to begin. Head out the door to the left and up the stairs. Come on, ladies, let's hustle.
All right, guys, let's do this.
Do you want to do this?
This is gonna be fun. Now, real quick, Don Corneo is voiced by Fred Tatsiakori, who is a fantastic voice actor, and he ups the creepy factor so hard. You're gonna love him.
Okay, my beautiful ladies, time to line up for the dawn. Wait, you look kind of familiar. We haven't met before, have we? Whatever. All right, y'all good to go? Then let's do this thing. Introducing Wall Market's most eligible bachelor, the one and only Don Corneo. Ladies? Nice. Very nice. Whichever one shall I pick? Oh. Shall I pick you? Or maybe you? Yeah. Oh yeah! I've got it! I've got it! Today's bride-to-be is...
Today's?
And tomorrow's, or the day after's, if the Don takes a shine to you.
Pathetic.
Huh? Hey, which one of you said that? Was it you? Ooh, you got a mouth on you. I'm going to enjoy breaking it in. Today's lucky lady is the big bone girl. Still playing hard to get? I can dig it. Oh, yeah. The leftovers are all yours.
Yeah, we!
Okay. Okay, ladies. Y'all coming with me. Don't be shy, little kitten. Shimmy on over and give Daddy some sugar. No need to play coy. Nobody here but you and me. Oh, you're even cuter than I thought.
Back off.
Ooh! This kitten's got claws! I love it!
What was that?
Don't you worry, your pretty little head. Just a picture to preserve the moment. And to ensure you don't do anything inappropriate, like say no.
Asshole.
Oh, praise me more! Hey, yo, fellas! We got guests, and y'all got first crack at entertaining them.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, yeah, he is the creepiest.
Courtesy of the ever-generous Don Corneo himself. Never forget, the Don provides. Yeah.
Corneo!
So, ladies, ready to get to it?
Yeah. I guess I'm good to go whenever. How about you, Tifa?
Four guys between us. Okay, let's not keep Cloud waiting.
Right.
Wait. I know you. The Colosseum!
What the hell?
Get down!
Down, you stupid!
Wait!
Aerith with the chair!
Good job, Aerith.
It was nothing compared to you.
Cherith.
Andrea filled me in on the situation. I come bearing gifts, your gear. I'll do what I can to clean this up. Just finish the job.
Thank you. Okay, let's go rescue Cloud.
Corneo's room, right?
Better hurry.
Wait. I need to check and see if there's something in here. And there is. Molotov cocktail. Alright. Let's go.
Man, I'd love to spend some quality time with girls like that.
Bet they're going at it right now. Lucky bastard.
Take that!
See ya! This one's for you! Get ready!
Take that!
Too bright? See you around.
Alright, right there seems to be something. And there's a hidden chest. Fury ring. Oh, that sounds promising. Let's take a look at that. Inner battle with the Berserk status effect. That can be used for shenanigans. That place with all the tchotchkes on the wall. Alright. Let's see. Where is Corneo's room? Probably here. No, in the middle. Alright.
What are you doing here?
Hey! Did you do
the reject?
Bring it! That's it!
My head
is not blood pumping
hard! One more shot!
Not today!
Bring it!
Stop it!
Oh. Jerk. Sorcerer Storm. Take a seat.
Worked up a good sweat.
Hello, Cosmo 1234 or 1235. I'm doing well. How about yourself? I That is going down to the basement. Okay, and saving is caring, but first, yeah, let's just save. Back is killing me. Oh my god, we've been going for 2.5 hours. This is probably one of my favorite games of the last 5 years. It's just really done well.
Don't stop! Tell me what
you
a bad boy I
bastard.
Am! Yes, yes I am! Here I come, baby! Hey, who the hell gave you permission to do that? One of you get in here and teach this bitch some manners!
Sorry, but your boys had to learn some manners too.
What the?
Cloud, your clothes!
Oh? Oh? So you're a man, huh? What are you three up to?
We'll ask the questions. Like, why'd you have men in Sector 7 asking about Avalanche?
Huh? Don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play dumb with me. Let's try again. Why did you have men in Sector 7 asking about Avalanche? Spill the beans, or...
I'll cut them off.
All right, I'll talk! Some guy with a gun for an arm! I was paid to find him!
Paid by who?
I can't tell you that! They'd hunt me down like a dog!
Well, you better. Cause if you don't,
I'll rip them off!
It was the director of public security, Heidegger! It was Heidegger!
Shinra! And what were they planning?
Some things are better left unsaid, you know?
See, I'm not so sure they are. Better keep talking.
Or I'll smash them.
All right, you got me. I could never say no to a sexy girl. Since Avalanche blew up 2 reactors, Shinra's decided they ought to stamp them out, home base and all. And I mean stamp out. By targeting the support pillar and blowing it up.
The pillar?
Did I stutter? The plate will come crushing down. It'll be Sector 6 all over again. I'm sure you've been there and seen the wreckage for yourself. So you know exactly what Sector 7's gonna look like.
They wouldn't.
Come on, guys. We gotta go.
Before you do...
No.
Please, this won't take long. As everyone knows, villains only divulge their plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation?
Oh, I think we all know the answer to this. When they're faced with certain death, when they think they've already won, or when they've lost their minds. When they think they've already won.
Oh, I'm sorry! Time's up!
Oh.
The answer lies... in the sewers.
I didn't know there was a time limit. Right? The materia, you can actually see.
Enjoy the sights and smells!
Okay. So, just reformatted your Acer Predator laptop and upgraded to a 500 gig SSD hard drive. Nice. Actually tried playing the old copy you still have, and it was shocked when you saw the graphics. Yeah.
Are we on schedule?
The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000...
Director Twisty.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Breathe.
Progress requires sacrifice.
Learn to live with it.
Who do I go to first?
Where in the...
Tifa or Aerith, quick!
Damn it, Reeks.
Okay, one vote for Tifa. See, battle intel. Let's see. Do I have fire? I do have fire. Okay, so two for Tifa. We're going with Tifa.
Tifa?
Cloud. We have to get back to the slums right now.
Yeah.
I didn't want to drag Aerith into all this.
She'll understand.
How do you two know each other?
I saved her. She saved me. Round and round it goes.
We're friends from work.
And that's all there is to it. Sure there isn't something else going on?
Damn it.
That's not a good sign. Ew. No tug on the floor of the sewers. That's disgusting. Okay, here we go. Arcane Ward on Aerith. What Arcane Ward does is it puts a patch on the ground and any spells cast in that patch.
It's your turn. Okay, let's go.
Cast twice.
No!
My turn.
Okay. Now we hit Fyro with Abzu.
No escape.
And we try to pressure him, and Tifa will focus strike. Or not. He's just gonna jump into the water to unfire himself. Health? No. That's a good sign, actually. I'm actually going to assess right now, which is basically Libra. Magic attacks only have a slight effect on its stagger gauge, and ice attacks have no effect on the gauge at all, which is good because I didn't bring any Blizzard. Let's see. Weakness to fire. Good. Stealable items, turbo ether, which is nice.
I got this.
So it's my turn?
All set. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Come on.
That's it. Bring it.
Okay, Cloud is going to focus thrust to stagger. There we go. Alright, Cloud is going to... I'm going to switch to Cloud, actually.
Give him hell, okay?
I've got this.
Ha! Bring it! This one's for you!
Take him down.
I'll take care of this. Strike hard and fast.
Okay, weapon ability learned, so I learned Infinity's End.
One more shot.
And we're in phase two.
Bring it.
Alright. Oof. Okay. Aerith can summon Carbuncle, but that would be just ridiculously pointless right now.
Try using it.
Hang back.
Okay.
Keep it together.
I'll take care of him. You've got this.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, okay.
I'm coming.
Tifa's just gonna somersault Abzu right now. Okay, and Cloud just got healed to full, almost. All right, Let's fire it up with Abzu. Okay, let's see. Oh, live tweeting Hildebrand, nice.
You can do it,
don't give up.
This one's for you.
Hildebrand, for those who don't know too much about Final Fantasy XIV, is one of the funniest things in the game.
Let's switch it up.
So it's my turn?
And here we go.
One more shot.
Not bad.
Abs are down. Or is it? It's just gonna make a doorway for us.
There it goes.
There it goes.
Do you think it down here?
There it goes again.
It was probably Corneo's pet. And we were dinner.
Hey, you don't believe that crazy story of his, do you? Shinra wouldn't sacrifice a whole sector just to take out Avalanche, would they? Destroying part of the city, killing all those people just to get at us?
They'd do it.
I don't know. Is Corneo the kind of guy who'd make up shit just to screw with you?
I wouldn't put it past him.
But if he was telling the truth, and there's still a chance he was, isn't there? Then we should go. And if it turns out he was lying, then so what? Right?
Tifa!
I knew it. These tunnels are all connected.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An Avalanche saying, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity, in emergencies.
Sure we're not lost?
Positive. There should be a big waterway just up ahead. Let's find that first. Lead the...
Well... Right now... Actually, hey. I'm going to heal real quick. Probably Cura. Just hit Cloud and Tifa, and then Cure on Aerith. And then we've been going for a solid 2 hours 40 minutes right now, so I think that will be pretty much my limit. So I want to thank everyone who has shown up so far. I want to thank Kogi-kun, I want to thank Kanahawk, I want to thank Pound of Flesh, I want to thank Cosmo1235, and I want to thank pretty much everyone who's been here on Twitch, and anyone who may show up on YouTube. Let's head over to the ending board. Wonk. So, "'twas my honor, my liege." Oh, boy. That's no good. Just need to, change this out. Add, text, add existing, social media. Just need to move this right over there. That's embarrassing. So, letting you all know, stream announcements at twitter.com/way2lateTV, youtube.com/way2lateTV with the two spelled out. You can actually see previous broadcasts, and that is you'll find the playlist for Final Fantasy VII Remake. You'll find Final Fantasy XIV stuff. You'll find the XCOM 2 stuff. You'll find Monster Train, which is a really cool little Slay the Spire type game. All sorts of fun stuff. Dead by Daylight, which Pound of Flesh is a Dead by Daylight streamer, and he got me into that. And then Twitch landing page, you can find over here at waytolatetv.com, or just twitch.tv/waytolatetv. I want to thank everyone here for coming by, and I actually do have enough to come by and let's see if we can actually raid someone. Let me see if there's anyone going. There might be, oh, Lottie's going. Lottie Paws, previously known as Black Widow Geek. So I am going to, raid, Black Widow Geek. Well, the streamer formerly known as Black Widow Geek, now known as Lottie Paws. So I want to thank everyone for coming. Please stick around for the raid. And when we get there, when you get there, there's going to be a question mark. Raid equals, or question mark something equals raid on the end of your URL bar. Please delete that and reload the page if you would be so kind. It helps her metrics. And glad to help Kogi. I am forever grateful for everyone here. Good night, my night owls. I will see you over on Lottie's stream. Have a lovely night. I believe we are going to be going over in just about 8, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and... see you there.